What is going on, guys? You're from 97fan. Today is going to be obviously a typical Thursday video, but I have not got any foot champs. I do apologize. My brother only got bronze one because the connection was really bad, so he stopped at bronze one with like I don't even know how many games left. I obviously just I wasn't in this foot champs, and yeah, that obviously kind of sucked, but you know what, it's all right because at least we have my dev rivals and my brother's dev rivals. We both have rank two, but my pack, like, I am quite happy with the packs that I get in rank two because, you know, they're pretty good packs. So let's see if we can get any decent players. Obviously, as I said last week, the pack weight is just ridiculous, so let's see if we can get a player above 90 rated, which is obviously, like, it's not looking impossible, guys. It really isn't. But anyway, first pack, we don't get anything. But, like, the jumbo premium gold packs aren't always the best for me. But then when we get onto those prime elections, like, there was one week where I didn't get any boards or walkouts in the jumbo premium gold packs. Then I done two skip packs in the prime election. And then I got Marquinhos and Thiago. We get nothing. I don't know why I thought it was a good walkout. But, oh, Matuidi. That's pretty good. So it was a good walkout. That is solid. And a Hawk and a Sentinel. They are two chem cells that I do use a lot, to be fair. I do use Hawk and Sentinel quite a bit. Especially when I had like very slow centre back. So we go again. Why is it a good walkout? No, it's not gonna be a good walk. That's annoying.
Slim Dumbbelly,
that's really annoying. Because he does have an amazing looking 93 rated card. But I've realized I've got another Sentinel there. We're only halfway through the packs. That is pretty good. It's a horsehound, but it's a combo. He's an 84. Anyway, he's actually got quite a good looking card to be fair to him. So, jumping on gold packs weren't actually too bad. We got Matuidi, we got that random guy. I reckon I'm gonna get a Sudan Americana. Oh no, it's not. I like seeing that huge, like, flare thing. We got Canate. I think my one's tradable. Okay, maybe not. Last pack, and then obviously you're gonna have my brothers, then you're gonna see my marquee matchups and whatnot. Oh yeah, guys, I do clearly want to say we finally have an actual team with a week. We get a good walkout, we get a ball, so I thought it was an item. We get a tally. This is worth a lot. He's worth like 8k, I think. Yeah, like 7k. So again, good lead. Anyway, no we don't, but I'm gonna move on to my brothers, the rivals. Alright guys, we're on to my brother's account now, and I was just saying to my brother that, like on the loading screen, the best of re-release says, obviously, Chip to Messi, headline is Lewandowski, and 94 De Bruyne. But I just realised that you can't get the 94 De Bruyne, because he's got a 96 item pack, which looks absolutely ridiculous. But yeah, my brother's got some amazing packs, two 45k packs, and he doesn't even get how is a 45k pack 6 rares? 6 non rares and a 50k pack is a 12 rares. Eric Lemessi. Alright, prime gold player packs. Who are you gonna get? He's higher rated than a lot of the players we could have got. Oh, I didn't even know. Okay, let's go. Rare Electrum. These are my favourite packs, and we're going to get a board in here. I'm going to guess the... yeah, maybe. This is it. Oh, no. Oh, Oscar. Ooh, that's the best score. last. Your cats run a lot faster than mine, I reckon. Oh my god. Guys, these cards are, like, they're good to get, so they help you with SPCs and whatnot. But it's really annoying. Oh, come on, it's really annoying to get them. Because, like, you can always think they're going to walk out, right? Like, onto my marquee matchup. Alright, guys, so we are on to the marquee matchups portion of the video. I did do a prime icon pack, and you obviously see that at the end of the video. Oh, Roberto Firmino won the vote with the 5-star, 5-star. 85, 86. That's not bad. That's, if you think about it, that's cheaper than the Alexandro. Obviously, in the SBCs, because it's 386 is the Alexandro. This card is really good. Obviously, it has 5-star, 5-star. 97 stamina, some amazing stats. I don't really like these 5-star before. Ooh, draft token pack in the summer heat voting days. It's going to be like 79 rating. But as I said, I'll be right back when I have... Ooh, 50k pack. But I'll be right back when I have these packs. Very good packs. Rare mix. Small rare gold. Prime mix players. That is very good. So I'll be right back when I have all of these. Alright guys, so sadly I couldn't do marquee matchups. So I'm just going to do this draft. Obviously, I do still have a pack to open. So if I do get someone worth like maybe like 30k or whatnot, even though that is very rare because a lot of the people, a lot of the players now, like even like for example, headliner Tagliafico used to be worth like over 100k, and now he's like 20k, which is insane. I'm obviously gonna open the draft token pack first. Oh, we got 1k with it. To be fair, not too bad. Obviously got the draft token, so I'm gonna do that draft. We're gonna obviously try to get that big 194 that everyone wants, or like even better, a 195. I think this pack is tradable. We get nothing in it. My TV is extremely loud. I do apologize about that if you heard it in the background. Let me just turn it down. We got the Lingard Ward-Prowse, who's actually playing right now. I did see Kozawa there, he's probably worth quite a few coins. But yeah, let's just get straight into this draft, to be honest. Obviously really wanna just get that big 4-3. Oh, I thought that said 4-2-3-1. But oh, there's no cams in these format. Oh, there's one cam in the 3-4-1-2. To be fair, there are no good fullbacks. So we are. Oh yes, we got the freaking Ryan Kent. Let's go. Let's obviously go for the cam. Let's hope for Ronaldinho Zidane. We don't. We got the classic David Silva pick. Who will take, obviously, very high rated, and will obviously be in Premier League, so come and get Danny Ings. I mean, Eusebio, I will take happily, without even complaining. Oh my days, this draft could, it can be. Okay, we get Eric Lamessi, who is obviously not ideal. Oh, there's a right mid Llorente, and he links to Messi. Okay, so I'll take that Llorente. Very weird looking card, let's go. That Gerrard would fit nicely in the team. Let's get a team of the Akante. No. We get Modric. I'll take, because obviously highest rated. So the starting 11, not looking like a 194 starting 11, but let's just go for the rating here. Let's hope to get Baresi is a step in the right direction. There you go. You'd love to see it. You see another icon? Oh, we get Informed Varane. I could have waited for his tots, which is 10 ratings higher. But I don't really want to risk that. We get a Lloris, but we also get a big 91 rated to stay in. So the team's a 192. If you know me, you know I love to go through the reserves first. We get a guy called Lang, but we're going to take this guy. I don't know why I just waited so long for doing that. Or we get a big 91 rated Rodrigo, but I have to take him, right? I would have taken Salvio for higher rated, but that surely puts the team up to a 90. It doesn't even put the team up to a 93. No way. That has to put it up to a 93. Oh, we got one extra Ken there. Take that. Come on, let's get more icons, EA. Fucking Harry Kane. He's a good player, but I don't need him right now. I need a left mid. I really want to use Kent as a super sub. But I reckon he'll be a... Oh, yes. Petit is perfect. Let's go. If we get an icon centre back, we... can start Kent. We already can start Kent. Boys, Kent is in the starting 11 with 10 chemistry. Oh, it's 99 rated. I just need to go for the rating now. Oh my god, we get Greninja. But should I take Raquel? No, I have to take Greninja. I need Greninja in this team, guys. How does that... Oh, downgrade the chemistry because of Varane. Varane, whatever you want to call it. Plus 3 chemistry there. It's only 93. We get a big boy Neymar. And I took him because I think that's the only chance. Oh no, it's Tots is a cam. So stupid of me. This midfield looks... like, not only the midfield, the whole team looks ridiculous. Oh my days, come on. Team of the year, Kante. I asked for him. Boy, this can be the 194. Oh my god, yes. Koulibaly. I just needed one more big rating. We get a 90. Oh my days, please, give me a big key. No, Dubravka, what have you done? Dubravka. Oh my days, am I actually going to stay with the 193 here? No, please, let me take Dubravka out for David Silva. Oh, it's going to stay a 19. Okay, so 193. Oh, look at that, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 icons. One of them being Eusebio, who I swear has 5-star skills. Anyway, even off the betting game, what I'm going to do is probably play... He is very small. Don't get me wrong, Kante is a very small player. Wait, I could possibly start him. Alright, so Kante's in the team on full chem. So that is really good, actually. Everyone's on full chem apart from... Zanetti. And can this make the team a higher rating? If so, that is a big dub move. Come on, be that 194. It's not a 194, it's actually stayed a 193. We could have got this 194, guys. We've even got Kent in there. We've actually got Kent in there. So we get a Serie A. Not a Serie A, Santander. Obviously going to take him because they put literally everyone on 10 chem. Oh, if I want, I can start Neymar. I don't know what Kent's skills and weak for is. Probably a 4-star. If it is, I'm just going to keep him in there. I could have sworn he had a 5-star weak foot, no? 5-star on this Kent. Are you... No, that's not allowed on a football pitch. I can't wait to use this card. Alright, guys, that's going to be it from me. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Alright, guys, so I'm here with an icon pack, my first ever one. My brother's done like nearly 10, and his best 6, and his best player has been, I think, Del Piero, which was like his first one. And then now he's done loads, and he's like ended up with Petit, which is obviously really good. Obviously, I haven't done one yet. I'm so happy with this team to lose because it's such a cheap team. Everyone's untradeable. I did not even spend one coin on this team, and I was able to save a towel and some common ball player. I'm so excited for this. I would love Stoichkov. I just don't give me Butra. I do not want to see Spanish. Imagine I get a Duke Butra. Come on, yeah. Come on, give me a big dub. That's what we are. It looks like a Teresa. Oh, please go. I wouldn't have minded. That's a huge L. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, it is. Price wise, it's a huge deal. I'm not gonna lie. He's worth like 100k. Not even 100k. 4-star. Not bad. Got good pace, decent shooting, great passing, great dribbling. Stamina, it's not that great. But you know what? Saying that the team was really cheap, honestly, I would have minded anyone, to be fair.
No.
Because normally. No. Normally.
You gave in a Kessie.
I was never going to use Kessie. It doesn't matter because it's just the excitement of opening this. Oh, no. I did say this was my first ever icon pack. It's not even my first ever icon. I got Butra. It is an L. Not going to lie. It is a huge L to take. Price-wise, anyway. His stats are not bad. Like, I am not happy with it, but I'm not sad. I would have loved to see goalkeeper because I do need a goalkeeper in my team. But you know what? Icon midfielder fits in my team, gets chem. All right. All right, guys, so I'm here with Prime Icon, the last Prime Icon pack of the day. And This team, in my opinion, is not bad because obviously Ilicic, Ings, I don't mind. Lajic, I got in the last one, as you saw. Atal is a bit of a male one to lose. Mendy, obviously, I just got the 89, that's why I'm putting him in there. I'm going to do a prime icon roulette, so I'm going to let you lot see the pack. I'm going to tell my brother when the packs to open. Obviously, I got mega pack first. Let's see if we get a big dub in the mega pack. You never know. It's a ball to walk out. It's the inform. It's going to be Bender, isn't it? No, who's it? Oh, 84 rated. Who's going to get the Ngadu. I think his name is Ngadu. I'm not sure though. Insami. Okay, anything else? And draft tokens? No, let me just discard this. Alright, Prime Icon Pack Roulette. I just quickly want to say that I would love a goalkeeper. Not even lying. I would not mind a goalkeeper. My brother cannot react. Don't react. Please. Can I skip it? Okay, I haven't seen a reaction. I don't want to know if it's a dub or an L. Okay. I don't know if I want to do nations. I honestly don't know if I want to do nations. I might go for... Nah, I have to do nations. That's just a normal... Gonna start off by... let's start off with the Wales. Okay, so it's not Welsh. That's very good. Is it Shevchenko? No. Is it, what's his name? Damn, what's his name? Oh no, because he's here. Sweden. Is it Kenny Dalglish? Oh no, it might be Spanish. No. I got really scared there, but I didn't. Is it Dalglish? No, it's not Dalglish. But I have seen a lot of Dalglish. Not gonna lie. Is it, I would love a goalkeeper. Is it Russian? I have a feeling that there was a little pause there, please. Okay. Romania. Okay, I'm obviously not going to go Portugal because they're in the top nine nations. Mexican would not be bad. Okay, is it best? I thought that had a French flag. Oh no! Okay. Never mind. I thought I'd done something really bad there.
It's not Nigeria.
Oh well, yeah, Nigeria. Okay, never mind. That could have been Weah, because he's Liberian.
Did I tell you?
No, do not tell me. I don't want to know. Is it Nakata? Thought that was a little pause there. I'm not going to lie. Okay, I can't go there. Is it Drogba? Not Drogba. Is it, what's his name? Oh, no, he's here, right? Then, is it...
It's a nation that has...
I don't want to know, because that's going to give me a clue. Okay, so not Finnish. Ghana. Oh, wait, that's it, right? There's no more nations here. Oh, Nedved. It has to be in top nine nations. There's no Belgian. Or if it's Bulgaria, Stoichkov would be a top. Did you see that pause? Obviously, lot. I don't want to do Argentina. All right, Argentina. I'm gonna do Brazil. Oh wait!
I thought it was gonna be Dinho.
I mean, it's Brazilian.
But I saw left wing. That's I thought dumb. Dinho, and then I thought.
You know what? His weak foot, obviously, very that's very not, bad weak not foot. A but not a it's not a doubt. But I don't think it's an L per se. He got good stats. It's just his weak foot that lets him down. Like, it's a very similar car to Giggs.
A 92.
Yeah, 92 rated as well. Very very similar car to Giggs because obviously stats are fantastic.
It's
but
the worst
it's just
Brazilian.
He's good. The worst Brazilian. But it's still decent. Medium low, 6 foot one. Yeah, could have been Ronaldinho. I'm happy that I got a Brazilian. I'm really happy that I got a Brazilian. But anyway, yeah.